I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Round one.
Alright. Mine should be working. Alright.
Round two.
Good afternoon.
Ready, go!
Only microphone on. Guys, Labbing, overrated. I'm just gonna go straight into matches. Fuck this. Funny thing is, I said to my friend I was gonna stream on YouTube just to like fight the power of not being a Twitch streamer. But I go to actually like swerve him and start streaming on Twitch, but it's just not working on my PS4. And then I have to use some kind of authenticator, which means I need to find my old phone. I should probably turn on the thing where I can see your guys' just like beings, your comments. Okay. There we go. Yes, let's go, MacD.
Round one. Ready, go!
I hate this character. Both Pi and Owie are just mashing. Grab. I do one grab. Oh, judo time. Oopsa! Yare!
Round two. Ready, go!
Oh no. I know this string. Oh, he's doing it. He's just mashing that string. Let's go. Oh, backdash.
Knockout.
No, he still got me. Oh.
Round three.
I'm sure the lows are staggered too.
Go.
Oh no. Oh, oh! I'm still not blocking it, help! No, get out! Oh no, I wasn't blocking. Alright.
Round four!
Got the download, I
swear. Ready, go!
Throw the mirror. And then we push. Shh. Ooh. Yeah!
Round five. Ready? Go!
I'm trying my best to block it.
Yeah.
Spam dick jab, spam dick jab. See, I told you guys for the download.
Round one. Ready, go!
Oh, you're okay. Oh no, that wasn't the right punch. Spam. Yare!
Knock out!
Oh! So, I'm so hesitant.
Round two!
Game on.
Ready, go!
With punish! And he's gonna do the wake up though. Don't throw me. Don't throw me. I'm spamming the jab.
Knockout! Round three.
All the stages are kind of boring.
Ready, go!
Stages because of how fucking they are. Oh! Punish him, it's just so slow.
Round four.
Owie and
ready, go.
Tardy. Oh no, I dropped the combo. Yes, dick jab.
Round five.
Oh. Oh no, this guy's pissed. Pimply Reno's pissed, man. Ouchie, voila. Yeah! Mixed him up, boys. Mixed him up. That's conditioning. That's how you condition players. See, he was so ready for the mid. He was ready for the down forward too. But I just, and I just start kicking him in the foot. You know that minus six line? Joe's got some fun modes though. Look, this is like a sidestep for him. It's like medium fun. And he has this as well. There's so much fucking damage. Oh, he's back. Yeah, he's kind of very, he's kind of similar.
Round one. Ready,
guys, play eight games.
Go!
two. Ready, go! Round three. Ready, go!
I've been punished for it since. Oh, that was a sick fucking movement. Oh, he's too good. He's too good for me. I'm done now. I'm done now, fellas. I've punished for my sins already.
Ready, go!
You guys thought I was gonna lose him? Just making it sound bad. I'm absolutely not good at this game. I'm terrible at this game, even. I'm absolutely garbage at this game. It's absurd.
Round one. Ready, go!
So, oh, we had it, but I dropped the combo. This guy sucks.
Knock out. Round two. Ready?
The funny thing is, fucking PP is rather sick on hit. Stop fucking. Leave me alone. Oh no, he didn't fucking wake up.
Knock out!
Yeah. Just chopped him right in the gather, mate. Oh. That's what his name is. Yeah, it does. What's got on the website, they've already shown icons for Steam and Xbox. It's gonna be on both. This game is actually extremely fun. But fuck, man. He called me a noob. He called me a noob. He messaged me and called me a noob. He just emailed me. Yare. Yeah, stay fucking free, mate. Stay fucking free, mate. Wait, this guy's American. Why am I playing an American? I don't want to play this guy. This guy's American. And I'm streaming.
Round one. Ready, go! Go. Yeah.
Oh god. Oh my god, fucking Akira. Cause I know this guy. Like I've seen him on Twitter. He's American. He's a
round two. Ready, go!
Such easy game.
Duck out.
Yeah, stop ducking, mate. Stop ducking and stop match.
Round three. Ready, go!
Holy fuck. Oh, it's so laggy. Do it again. What the fuck? That combo? That combo? 100% if you look up this guy's name on Twitter,
ready,
he's like some dude. I keep going. People like this guy's tool. Oh. It's so laggy. He's from the UK. It's even worse. It's even further. It's not as far as I'm like. From the UK. It's not terrible. It's not like Tekken. It's not like season 3, but it's not great. It's not great at all.
Round one. Ready? Go.
Ow. Oh, my plus 4. Why would you not respect it?
Excellent!
Oh! He's still good? I think beasted.
Round two! Ready? Go!
Yeah, that combo is so much fun.
Round three. Ready, go!
Oh, why does his 4-2 knock down? Guy does not want to take his turn.
Ready, go!
It's gonna happen again.
Knockout.
I can't. He's too good. GG to that guy, I guess. Four bars, my fucking ass. Interesting. Yeah, Akira's like pretty good at this game, apparently. Akira and Jack are like the two top targets. Yeah, it's not like great, but it's playable. It's definitely playable. Like, I was playing. I was getting my ass handed to me, but I was playing it. Yeah, it says average ping is 250 to England. And it didn't feel like 2.5 seconds of a delay at least. It felt pretty good actually. Alright, it's another 10th queue. I'm just gonna start mashing buttons and hopefully I get another hate mail.
Round one! Ready? Go! Knockout. Round two. Ready?
Go. Feels like similar to Street Fighter, but I realized that I probably just don't have, like, I'm probably just, because I haven't changed the settings since, I just went straight into ranked and changed the settings, so it's probably like, hey, I'll play anyone, probably like the settings. Oh no, he's gonna ring me out.
Knockout.
No, you're not.
Round three, ready, go!
Ow, what the fuck?
Knockout!
Okay, man, I got the fucking gold chains on. I got gold dog tags. The rematch has been cancelled. Thank you. Mucho gracias. But I don't mind even. It's just like, at this point, I just play anyone. Play noobs. Play like people that are new to fighting games. Play people that are veterans in this game. I don't mind. I'll just play anyone. This game's fun enough that I can enjoy playing anyone. Dude, Mirage?
Round one! Ready? Go!
These guys are virtual fighter kids. If they have VF as their title, they 100% mash buttons as soon as they lose a game. They'll mash some kind of like gimmicky string. It's
round
like
two.
And they'll start like teabagging.
Ready,
stuff. They're like the guys
go.
Who actually get mad when you play. Like that other guy, Rage Melody. But like they're the ones who get mad in game. They like start teabagging and shit. Oh shit! I didn't even know you could do that.
Knockout!
Unlucky for you. My down back P plus
round
K
three.
Game is gone.
Ready? Go!
Oh, man, let me see. Get off.
Yeah.
Oh, he just did it again. He's trying to whip punish with the down back click.
Round four.
Once again, but
ready, go.
Unfortunately, that was wrong. Oh, got the case. All right, he's gonna do a low wave up cap. Whoa. Ow.
Knockout!
Stop pressing buttons! Stop pressing! This isn't the greatest question, but it's not bad.
Tsuramisenじゃねえ!
Kano appears a Yakuza character. Kind of, yeah.
Round one.
Yeah, it does look like Brando.
Go!
Yeah, wake up kids are hard to punish. You have to like actively avoid. A lot of people will like do Oki to like jump back, or just jump back and try to finish it. So you can do like just jump back. See, I'm just gonna hit. Holy fuck.
Knockout!
Oh! He just did the dick jab. Fair enough. That makes sense.
Round three! Ready, go!
Oh no, you called me. I'm pressing buttons. Yep. Alright, he's not ducking. Oh no, I got hit by it. Combo, counter hit combo.
Round four. Ready, go!
Oh god. Oh! Get off. Yeah, oh! Hey, you gotta remember, Big Jab's a plus one. It's like, this game's so fast paced, I kinda like it. I kinda don't even really acknowledge that like, Big Jab's a plus one. Damn, he just did what I thought. He's like, hey, I'll do a different flavor. Oh no. Oh no. No, he's beaten. Nice. Well played. No excuses. I played around a little bit around too much and he just held back. I should have thrown him a couple of times more. That's the mix up, right? Strike versus throw, I guess. I'm so used to people not holding back.
Round one.
Going crazy.
Ready, go!
Yeah, it is. Yeah, you're definitely right. It's
round
like,
two.
It's not as rock, paper, scissors as DOA. In my opinion, but I grabbed you as well. Very thankful. Oh no. I fucked up. I didn't go in the right direction.
Round three. Ready, go!
No, 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 there's no holds in this game.
Round four.
That's why I didn't think it's rock, paper, scissors. No, rock, paper, scissors. It's kind of like, just like, A or B. Oh, yeah, she pressed the button on me. Oh, people are mental.
Ready, go!
I will check you out now. Oh! Oh, fair enough. I played bad. I gotta just chuck out more lows. And like enforce my mix-up filter. Maybe. Oh no, Eileen. I'm very scared of this character.
Ready,
anyone playing this character
go!
After money, absolutely. A lot of knowledge checks. Well, hit on counter here, so I don't think he could have gotten out of it.
Round two! Ready, go!
Holy shit, she just keeps going.
Round three. Ready, go!
Oh god. I robbed that bitch. Fuck it out.
Ready, go.
I'm ducking it. So it's only natural to be ducked up. Oh, that would have been so sick if I got knockout. If I got a ground throw there, that would have been so sick. That would have been so fucking sick. That combo was awesome. Fuck. I should have done either up forward people's K, or I should have done forward forward people's K. Oh, 4-4 people's K would have bounded too, and then I would have done more damage. Oh, that was nearly sick. Yeah, you're right.
Round one. Ready,
but yeah.
Go!
I think walls in this. How walls interact in this game. Oh, a little hit. I am sure. Get off me. Get off me. Stop spamming the streams. I've already learned it. You've already taught me the lesson.
Ready, go!
Oh, I had it back to it.
See?
That was a great connection. That was actually a really good connection. This is a fourth Dan match. Oh, this might be my promo.
Round one.
This might be my promo.
Ready, go!
Oh, damn, double damage.
Knockout!
All right.
Round two.
Promo buff. Go. Oh! I didn't even know you could do that. That was
round
sick.
Three. Ready, go!
Oh, I'm matching. Nice. Jesus. Alright, this guy's going ham with the jet.
Round four. Ready, go!
Oh, I could have. Oh, that would have been sick. Oh, I should have just done a grab. Oh, no. Damn, that would have been a sick combo. Fuck.
Round five.
I really gotta do more for
ready,
that.
Ready, okay. Go.
Yeah, thank you, Jeff.
Someone that's
Oh! This might kill! Fuck.
Knockout!
Woohoo! We got the promo voice! Empty jump low! Yeah, promo. We're fifth in now. That was a pretty good last round. That sequence into the fucking kill. All right. He's good. He's all
round one.
He's all right.
Ready, go.
Punish. Play ball. <more. laughs> I do
ready,
play this game a little like an hour. Nice. Damn, this guy's gone ham with a gem. Oh, nice. Yeah, that would be good.
Knockout.
Nice. Damn, he's gonna be jabbing.
Round three. Ready, go.
Oh, nice. Ow.
Knockout.
Man. Get up kicks are so annoying.
Round four. Ready, go!
Some just classic
fundamental
players. Go! Man, that was really bad.
Knockout!
Oh, he wasn't ready for it. He wasn't ready for it. He thought the low was coming. Oh my days, bro. Or either that, or was my timing his next level. But I knew it. I waited a moment. I let him acknowledge I was in crouch, and I fucked him up for it. All right. He let me bring out the fundamental side. He had to. He wasn't checking my timing, bro. Oh my days. Maybe if we get like this kind of plan the game already. I can do that! That's like one of my favorite moves. Look at this. He just fucking jabs in the chin. Oi, Jackie! Yourself. Go is so awesome, man. This is interestingly the
round
only
one.
Game where I don't think I'd
ready,
ever play a female.
Go!
Actually, I'd like to be maybe Sarah. Oh god. What the fuck is this? Alright, I'm feeling ya. Oh god. Yeah. Oh god. This guy's going crazy. Ah, baited! Damn, he was even ducking. No! Fucking wake up kicks, man! I gotta jump. You gotta jump.
Round two. Ready, go!
Yeah, this guy's... Man, this guy just backing up. He's just sitting there holding back. Hey, round three. Man, I got ready, a little something for you, bro.
Go.
Oh. Man, this character's annoying. This guy's good. He's just backing it up. Damn. He looks pretty awesome, though. He does Koen Kim. Interesting. He's got one of the... That guy's... That title is, like, one if you play it. This guy might be, like... on a second character. Might
round
be like
one.
Really high rank on another character.
Ready, go!
Oh! Nobody gonna talk about that whiff punish, but that was a fucking sick whiff punish. Yeah, I got the life lead now, bro. Yeah, I can play your game. I can play your game, brother.
Round two. Ready, go!
Damn. That's, 50-50 me between the high and low. And I ducked and I didn't duck for no reason. Oh, I'm playing so solid this game. I'm playing so solid.
Ready, go! Ready, go!
Damn, that's string. Ow! Yeah, he can. And he can buffer the throw break. Yeah, wait, he's still got his promo. This guy plays really interestingly. I wonder if now that he's lost, he's going to change it up.
Round one. Ready, go!
Ow, got you. Oh, I've got you downloaded, brother.
Round two. Ready, go!
Oh, ow. I hope you're doing well, Bobby.
Ready, go!
That guy kept it clean, just punished my wake up kicks. I have no idea what Go has to do with it. Maybe what's a good advance? I don't feel like that's too slow. I think it says in the description, you know, you can see one streaming on Twitch, but my PC is just not connecting to my Twitch for some reason. So I'm gonna just quickly, I'm probably gonna get like a new stream, like update my stream. What's that code thingy-majiggy that you need to put into your OBS to stream? I'll see if I can like update that and put it in.
Round one! Ready, go!
Relax. Relax, man. What is going on? What is with these LOL players?
Knockout.
What is? Oh, I got robbed. Got robbed by not doing the combo right.
Ready? Go!
What?
Knock out!
What is going on?
Round three! Man. Ready? Go!
Thank God I played the other guy.
Knockout!
We punished him. Watch it.
Round four.
I didn't let you watch it.
Ready? Go! Knockout!
What is going on? This guy's a mental! This guy's mental! That's how he kept his good win loss ratio. We're not rematching, boys.
Round one. Ready, go!
Oh no!
Knockout!
He's teabagging. Nah, he's just respectfully bowing repetitively. I'll check my titles after, see if I've gotten anything for Nova.
Round one! Ready, go!
I wish Demo KSK was like a better punish. That's boss, very obviously. No, I'm gonna just keep mashing it. Cause I know eventually you're gonna wanna do something first.
Ready, go!
Ah, nice. It's really interesting because it's like I need to dab, but I can't.
Ready?
It's
go!
Not natural, but I can't. Maybe it's a bit more natural.
Out.
I try my best not to bash it in jab.
Round
it's
four.
Like apparently a bad,
ready,
bad habit, but
go!
It's so good. Yeah, this guy's got pokes. Well played. That was good. I'm impressed.
Round five.
Really kept me out.
Ready? Go!
Oh, come on, get out of that. I will now play like an ass. Everyone who plays this character is always like a veteran. Like, I'm so scared of Wolf because every Wolf player is an absolute, like,
round one,
like a god at this game.
Ready, go!
Oh, I just... Oh god, this is a terrible connection. But we, I can still do combos. It's not that bad.
Round two.
I swear.
Ready? Go!
Oh! Ouch! Wow! Gonna still do my thing. If I can still do my thing, only a little bit. I haven't explained it in the Discord, but I'm only not streaming on Twitch like right
round
now
three.
Because apparently it's not working on the PS4.
Go!
I gotta get like an updated like, thing. And Lockie asked me to stream Virtual Fighter, and I want to start streaming again, but. That's so close, but I can't get out. Oh, I tried to press.
Knockout.
Oh, empty jump, whoa. That was like a weird, look at it.
Round four. Ready, go!
No! I'm not breaking it right, maybe. Oh. Oh.
Round five.
I think they're mad at the
ready,
yeah.
Go.
Yeah. brother.
Knock out.
This is terrible. This guy's on. This guy's on the other side of the world, probably. Other side of the world for sure. Oh god, he's got the VF. Yeah, it's. He just got that. The game's it's very fast paced. It's like fast paced maybe kind of game. It's like, am I gonna do a mid or a strike? It's very simple for like starting another fighting game. It's like there's still a lot of people that like know what they're doing. There's a lot of knowledge checks. At least the legacy players will absolutely abuse it.
Yeah!
He wasn't ready. Guys are so much more accustomed to playing very
round four.
Very delayed.
Ready, go!
Ow. Ow, they're just like that little low. Ow. Ow.
Knock out!
Damn. The one round I get off this guy.
You'll never be a match for me.
You'll never be a match for me. Alright. We can bring it back. We can bring it back. I got one ring out on him. That shows my dominance. How I'm not willing to give up. I'll ring you out. Just let me press.
Round one.
Please.
Ready? Go!
Ow. Take that. This guy gets thrown. This guy gets punished. This is really absurd. That's just how the RPS works.
Knockout.
Right? Because even if you get punished, like it's still like either strike or throw.
Ready? Go!
I think that was a punish. That is extremely punish. But... Oh god. I'm surprised I didn't get it. Oh! Get very
round
close.
Three.
Even the
ring. Ready? Go!
Damn, he's technically done. Yeah. a strike and a throw, so he's like, he thinks I'm going to strike
round
and
four.
I throw, or I think
ready,
he thinks I'm going to
go.
Throw. This guy's like, damn, he had a read. I gotta be so patient because he always delays that forward two forward
DK. Ready, go!
Get a proper punish, see if I can, maybe I gotta lab a proper punish for that. Because maybe I can get this, if it's minus 15. I still think I get more, I get this for sure. It's 22, it's 19, 18. This is 17. This is 14. So it's 14 minus 14. If I place that guy again, when he does that kick, I'm just going to punish him backwards. Probably. But that's pretty good combo. Plus it's a 16. I gotta use my blows. It's still pretty good, but this is super. Down forward. He's got nice slows, but they're slow. Plum Xbox bus. Alright.
Round one. Ready, go!
Oh god. This guy does not have a good connection. Hey bro. See you later, friend. Wait, is it me? Did I die? Hello? I might as well just quickly lab this Sarah punish. Minus 18. So that's a punish. Yeah. Actually, they can probably tech that. That's my punish. I've got like a back three move. I've got to use that back forward two more. Oops, sorry. I keep accidentally pressing that. Yeah, I'm laughing! Dude, I want to beat that guy next time I play him. I literally never versed this character. I versed this character once, but it was like a 10th tier dude. I haven't actually played this character once. I've played this character once, he seems annoying. I haven't played this character before. I've played a surprising amount of wars, I don't know why. He doesn't seem like he'd be a popular character. So my win-loss ratio in ranked is 60%, and my qualifier match, my promo matches, I have spent 60%. So I don't have bad. That's not bad. 60% win rate, first game, first character. Leaderboard, okie dokie. I don't think I'm up there anymore because I didn't play yesterday really because I was at offline. Holy fuck, someone's ranked for 32 Dan. Damn, these icons, these ranks kind of look cool. I'm not gonna lie. And my friends. These bodies. Get Dan as well. Shout out, bud. Holy shit. There's a lot of people. People play a lot. Dude, this dev man. I beat him. And I had a good set with this guy as well. And look, there's a Zhao, you play a Dan man. And then there was that guy I got the promo off. Hey, look! Oh, look! There's Twigs. There's Twigs. So he's playing low. I've actually played a lot of these guys. Dude, HS boy, KJH. Wonder if he rematches in this game. Because he definitely doesn't deck it unless he's winning. Rowie. Oh, Bamani's got two characters. Bamani's Money's highest rank is, yeah, Sarah, 17. Oh, there's our good friend Righteous Dude. Oh, looks like I'm changing character. Oh, look, there's our boy Watts. Let's see what his highest, yeah, he plays Sarah as well, I'm not surprised. EU and NA have been having an issue where it's just people sitting there with like turbo button on one of their punch buttons, and they just what's it called, so they can get the achievements of playing a certain amount of games with each character, so they'll just like run into people. What rank was I? I was like 20 something, still 20 something. Probably like highest of the fifth dance, because I play anyone. A lot of these people just leave because they don't have like, there's like the range difference. How's it going, by the way, you stuff? I play anyone, man. Give me a child. Yeah, I think so, yeah. You're starting to like this game? Yeah, this game is fucking sick. Oi, Stuckles, you remember this? If you want to play a lobby match, we can. I don't mind. I'd like to try other characters as well. Dump, you want
to? Round one. Ready?
I'm scared of this because I don't know what to do with this character. Oh fuck! She just did like a backflip. Stance judo.
Knockout.
A little bit of a
round two. Ready? Go.
Spacing got it. Ow. Oh yeah, I played one Vanessa before and they just like got on the ground and did this like weird shit. No, he didn't take. Yes! Cause like, there's like different types of techs, right? It's like your regular tech. Oh, nice. Oh no. Yeah, this shit.
Knockout.
Damn, this guy's a damn. Mate, just bring it back. Just bring it back. Come on. You're the timer.